if Krishna is so merciful, if he is God, he is the source of everything, then why he not fulfills the desires of everyone? He is God, he can do anything. And he is also very merciful. He doesn't want to see people suffering. So he should fulfill every desire of this world. So why can't Krishna fulfill all their material desires? Because Krishna says, you are like a fish, and fish can be happy only in the water. And these jivas, they are so stupid and adamant. They want to place these fishes instead of water, they want to place it in the milk. In conditioned stage, for us, it appears that sense gratification is higher than Krishna Prema. So water is simple water. Milk is higher, better than water, right? So better place this fish into the milk. And then fish will be happy. Krishna says the fish will die in the milk. Water looks like a lesser than a milk, but it's a natural situation of a fish to be in the water. And if you place it in the milk, the fish will die. So how can I allow fish to be in the milk?